What's up, guys? Team Game Ok here. Today we're doing First World Bank on Death Wish, doing an overdrill, getting all loot possible, Broncos only. We did it in Payday the Heist, now it's Payday 2. Fuck yeah. Had to add that one in. Alright. Oh my god, fuck!
Look around that safe as well while we're here.
Yeah.
Just have a little butchers about. Nothing yet. Package. Don't get too excited.
What's that red button?
Nothing.
It's a panic button. That's probably a panic button.
It's not, it's to close the shutters on stealth.
Huh.
Found it out yesterday. I can't see anything here.
Have you checked the offices downstairs?
Yeah.
That'd be the last place to look, really.
230 seconds.
Have you checked the security room?
I haven't.
I can open it.
We gotta chill near the drill, I guess. Yeah, that shit is probably in the overdrill vault, isn't it?
Guaranteed.
Yeah, right where the present is, I reckon, mate. You're probably all right on that.
I feel like it's similar, man, because they say
it
it's
is,
an event.
Yeah.
It's probably just like that. It's only there during the event, and that's the only way to get the achievement.
I don't think it was. It's always a. You can always do it, but I think the event is just the actual what you obtain from it after the.
Imagine if in the vault. The safe, the secret masks are in there.
Oh, I've already. I actually thought that earlier on, but yeah. No way.
I hope we get something for actually picking up the thing, though. Right.
Yeah, the achievement.
Get an achievement, but the achievement must also unlock something in the game.
Yeah, I hope.
Well, yeah, it has to, doesn't it? Has to do something. It can't just go, yeah, you've got it now. You've got the achievement, congratulations.
Well, the way they're going on about the whole event thing, and it's only obtainable during that, that makes me think that they're just going to be like, yeah, you've got the achievement now. That's all you need, sort of thing. I don't know.
Possibility.
That's a fast sniper.
Yeah, tell me about it.
$150.
Right, I'll go for a computer.
We should probably chill here, I'm not...
Cloaker. There's gonna be cloakers, guys, be careful, but I've just killed one of them, so there's gonna be another.
Two dozers coming.
Okay. Oh, not now.
Watch that dozer. Try crack his screen. Oh. Make sure you mark him as well, that 15% damage bonus.
2 minutes.
I'm on this, guys, so can someone be here with me while I'm doing the computer?
I think you can. You try to do it on your own, mate, because we got a lot of shit here.
Alright, no worries.
How long's left on that, Liam?
60 seconds. But they can
switch
your car.
Good. That's going to coincide nicely. I can use the globe as cover. That's fucking sick as hell. It's rolling as well. Right shield.
Where'd those dozers go? They might be coming for zero. Oh, shit. Ooh. You got me? I think there's another one. Another one. Watch it.
Use the globe as cover, Luke.
27 seconds. I'll be coming back in a minute.
Crack that screen.
15 seconds. Down to 5. Yeah, I'm coming back, fuck it. I'm done here.
50 seconds over here.
Shields on top, guys, cover me.
Got what, son? What?
Got some shields on the top here. Fuck it, I'm gonna die.
Oh, he spun around just so I got it.
Thank you.
Wait, this ass, actually no, you can regen that.
Yeah, just stay hidden.
20 seconds.
Just don't let this cloak get you in the next room.
I won't.
Oh yeah, we're gonna trigger the overdrive.
You are on low health, it might be worth you kinda taking the hit if you still are on like critical health.
Well, get over here, guys. 5 seconds.
And these Broncos are so tasty.
I love it.
Yeah.
I might actually keep this as my secondary.
Alright, take it slow.
That's the thing, cloaks in the other game was fine. You got us.
He's gonna
jump
down the vent, so go.
I did it. Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, the overdrill. Shit. Oh, do you want to put the thermite on, I guess? Oh yeah. Fuck it, hang on, I'll come in. Cloaker there. I've shot him twice.
Hey,
sorry about that. Here, I am here, sorry. Step forward a bit, Connor, if you can.
I've never done this one before, man.
Switch places with me.
Yeah, I've never done that way before.
Right, done it.
There you go. That must have been me, man. I don't know how deep.
Well, if it's
down.
The actually, hey. No. Yeah, don't worry.
Well, what's the plan here? We're just gonna hang back and be conservative as fuck right now.
That's it, basically. Put the ammo bags down.
Oh, taser. Fucking shit myself.
They're putting wasting your rounds on him. There you go, he's done with.
See you later, mate. I'm just trying to one tap and then take the ammo immediately.
Did I just hear a dozer? Oh, shield. Yep. I thought I heard
Scully,
a dozer.
Watch it.
And let him.
Oh my god! Oh, what?
We've had no downs thus far, that is nice. That is looking top.
I did go down, but...
Oh, you did, yeah, shit.
It's alright.
Oh, you know what, fuck it, I'm streaming this. People, the world needs to see this.
Oh my god, fucking... There's a Overkill just tweeted.
Damn what?
Public service announcement, the community event is available on any difficulty and it's not in the vault. Overdrill vault.
Oh.
What a bunch of cunts.
I fucking thought it'd be anywhere, but fuck me, I swear we looked everywhere.
Well, it
might maybe
not
it's
be...
not in the vault, it's in front of the vault.
Maybe
yeah,
it's in...
That's it.
Ah, yeah. Or maybe it's in the other vault, the normal vault.
I got a feeling it might be done in stealth only, to be honest. Considering the overdrill is the loud thing.
That'd suck. Oh, maybe, yeah, it could be in the escape, where the civvies are. On the
possibly.
Way out. Oh, the janitor's room?
maybe.
Oh.
Well, let's just stick to the course, man, I guess. We know what we're here for.
We'll find it eventually. We're leaving this place if we see it.
Right, guys, I'm gonna just stay here for a minute.
Oh no!
Oh fuck me.
No. That's pig. Please, no, for fuck's sake, that's bad, that.
Get out of here, it's getting nasty.
Just go.
I'm not going down anymore. I've only got 8 hits on health, man.
Yeah, well, we use the acid one after your salt ends when you have to hit it, only when you have to.
Yeah, that's two down, so I've got one more and then I'm black and white. Alright, we going in, yeah, or no?
Yeah. Might as well do it. I'm ready when you are. Cook, you ready?
Yep.
Fuck.
I heard there are only green dozers.
All those.
That's naughty, that.
It's so fucking good, the Bronco.
Nice.
I don't know why, but I've got a really weird inkling that one of these deposit boxes opens or some shit.
Try and look.
The cloaker jumps out, right?
It's got like a fucking 2,000 second on it.
Oh my god, I got back up the hole. No, I didn't. Thought I did. Oh yeah, I did. Oh, now I'm back in. Fuck it.
You managed to get back up the hole?
Yeah.
That is. Well, I suppose you could, yeah.
There's a bulldozer somewhere.
Oh, there's a lot behind. Oh, you bastard. Okay, I'm black and white. But get that taser first, yeah, that's it.
Bulldozer.
Yeah, he's right above us. Don't let him do ya. Or Skulldozer as well. Trying to put him down. He's nearly dead. That's naughty as fuck, dude.
He's out.
Shield. Shield. Dozer again, behind, don't watch it. Black. Oh. I should have just asked for a fucking health, damn.
Yeah, he's gonna cook out.
He's nearly dead, one more shot on him.
Yeah, but his stuff's gonna fade now anyway.
Hold on, we could have got him hostage.
Yeah,
we have a hostage in the vault, back here.
Oh, nice.
Perfect. Oh, fuck, dude.
Yeah, you wanna watch out. Get back, mate. You got a bulldozer. Get back.
Yeah, he's coming down. One tap him.
Down.
Watch it.
Thank you.
I'm running out of ammo here.
Some scrap, sir.
Completed a daily, apparently.
Reminds me of that GTA Vice City Bronco, I don't know why. Or the revolver kind of thing that you use in that bank heist. It's really nice, he proper holds it with two hands and goes boom and it kicks up.
Oh, nope.
How much is up there?
Watch, there's a cloaker though.
10 cops and a cloaker.
Yeah, that cloak is still alive. It's kind of good I get a trade, I guess I'm host, I'll get all my shit back, I think, so.
Yep, some less, one less ammo hit.
Yep. It's not even ammo, I'm worried about its health.
Getting clear now. Yo guys.
I turned my power and I aced the fucking, what's it called as well? Dominator. Did you just messiah him?
Yeah. I thought I'd get him before I had to.
Wow, I was choked hard as fuck now. Right there. I'm gonna get these bags out of the vault here.
That hostage isn't tied in the back.
How do you get untied? That's some ball ball.
Sneaky cop and probably drops in and just... Oh, there's another one. Okay.
Don't lose that ground. You guys just push ahead.
Got a taser on the six. Nice job. Put them back, guys.
Nice. Shooting shields is just like a waiting game. It's like, oh, come on, just turn around, mate. Let me just one tap you real quick.
Track me! Track me! We could.
Watch it.
Since there's no timer, we could actually do that now, just to see if the drill's up there.
I just one tap to Cloaker.
I think
you
we should.
Go there and see it
there, yeah. So is anyone going to trade me? Oh, fuck's sake. Stop.
I'm once coming by.
I think it's up in that next area when you blow through, you know. I think we should go check it out.
Alright, let's go check it out.
It doesn't... Yeah.
You wanna blow it, yeah?
Yeah, have a look.
Actually, yeah, there's probably wires to, just in case, maybe, yeah. You know, we spent all our ammo and we get there and we've got to wait another 2,000.
Exactly.
Imagine?
Snipers, watch it.
Oh,
watch
it's up.
What's open?
Shutters.
Oh, yeah, that's odd. It's because the assault was off, wasn't it?
Some torrent. Oh, it's just random, yeah.
The
I got one left.
Yeah.
What, is he blowing through?
He's in the... He's sitting
oh,
in
oh, fuck.
It's cool, isn't it?
There you go.
Here we go, guys. Dozer.
Look around.
Yeah. Just do it with this fucking dozer. Oh. Cheers, mate.
Fucking dead.
Where was that taser?
I got him. He was
here. Him.
There it is, it's there. See it. Drill
yeah,
on.
Same.
See what?
It's there.
Called it, mate. Called it.
Right, hold down the elevators. How big's the drill?
It's only just a 180.
Standard drill, yeah.
Yep.
No, this is gonna be like, alright, here's the ticket, and then it's gonna pick up, and Bane's gonna be like, what? It says you have to, and then it's gonna be some crazy shit. Watch.
Careful, it's guys, it's gonna get nasty.
You have to kill 400 bulldozers before you can leave.
Yeah.
Yeah, might as well burn this now because we got the fucking overdrill, haven't we?
Mate, it's gonna be a nasty push out of here. I'm on it.
We found it first.
Cut out that. From the time this gets released, we're definitely not first.
Ooh. I reckon it's a random spawn in here, you know, I don't think that's always the spawn. I like the way Bane's trying to lead you off, he's like, just go now, come on!
Yeah.
I'm gonna go secure them bags down there.
Yeah.
I think we all should probably, to be honest.
Oh, they might kick the drill.
They might kick the drill, so two tables stay, will stay here.
Alright. Don't take whatever's in it then, innit, if it opens up. Or give us time checks regularly, I guess.
That's broke. I don't think one person has to pick it up. I think everybody gets it.
That janitor door bugs me, because that
that's,
shit
that
is,
is that is a bit odd, isn't it?
It's just so out of place.
Yeah. Guys, getting a bit hectic.
Hang in there. You'll be alright.
Fall back if you need.
Yeah, fall back to the stairs.
Fuck there, because I can't see.
How's it, Exhort? You can. Do we need to come right now?
Yeah, I need to heal now.
No, you don't.
I do. I've been down twice.
Alright, let's get out of there, Luke.
Oh shit!
Drop a health. Oh no, not drop a health. Don't drop a health. Fuck me, we only got two health bags.
Yeah, but the drill's not that long, so.
I'll just hold, mate. Don't. Definitely don't want to hit the health. We gotta do the overdrill yet.
Luckily, I've got. Yeah.
I got the drone.
Yeah.
Ow.
Same
fucking bullshit.
Yeah.
You just fucking chased me, dude.
60 seconds.
Right, I'm black and white right now, but that's alright, I don't mind.
Hit that asset health, guys. Yeah, salts and fade. Go ahead.
Yeah, good point.
I'll keep this drill running.
No, there's a lot there. Let's just wait.
They're coming in bursts, aren't they?
Let's just all go together and fuck it, it's no rush, I'll just get my health back.
Oh, I instantly's hurt, fuck me.
I'm hurt, I'm going back.
Yeah, watch it,
ziplining.
Oh, fuck.
Where's this fucking
Taser?
Health?
Ooh.
17 seconds.
Don't pick it up yet, because I want to see what it looks like, whatever
yep,
it is.
Yep, you got it, I've got it.
Where is that?
Can't really peek, mate, it's always all.
I want a screenshot of it. What is it? Oh, it's just
an envelope.
There we go.
There you go.
AU ticket.
Gold ticket? Why?
There it is.
Why gold ticket?
Should we just go and see what's in the safe? I reckon we should just.
No, definitely not. Fuck that, we started recording now. That drill's probably half done.
Good point, actually, yeah.
We're doing good, like, we've still got all our fucking bags, and we haven't
I'm
even.
Black and white, remember, guys, we do need to make some moves.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, there we go.
We probably want to wait the assault out, but, I mean.
Could there even be an enter the assault since we blew the wall and stuff?
Yeah.
Let's go! At least we've got the achievement, guys.
Watch it.
Yeah, you guys just got a take point.
Alright, yeah, that's clearing. Don't go that way, Zero. This way, mate.
I'm not, I'm gonna keep with this gun, you know, for Death Wish.
Hold up, I gotta get bibbed.
Watch, there's a lot of cops there.
Oh, fucking sniper hit me. Take that out before I cross again. Nice shot. You got it.
He's out, go.
Alright, let's get out of here. That was a successful run.
Yep.
Oh.
Look, could you imagine if the overdrill was open because we got that gold ticket? It's instant, that's all that shit does. We can go and like slide it like a keycard or whatever. Odd.
We're nearly there, halfway.
Right, still got two ammo. I'm gonna say my two ammo is for thingies when we're like moving the bags. I think if it gets down to that.
I mean, we're better off with this Bronco only than we was with like car fours and shit.
That's because it was our first time, though, man.
It's crazy, man.
Cover me in a sec, guys.
And it hasn't got to like those moments where we're pushing up and then we just get jumped by two dozers and stuff like that. It's been pretty sustained.
Ah, oh, you fucker.
I hate missing shots, it's so annoying.
Guys, if you're new joining the stream, we have found a golden ticket. We found it. It was in the safe. in the escape.
Scully.
Oh, fuck.
Nice, sir.
Did you see that? Slid past him and bang.
Oh, yeah.
Exploded.
Shit, bulldozer now.
Yeah, just pull back, pull back.
Nice.
Another one, black.
Yeah, black D.
I'm hitting the ammo.
Yeah, got it. Yeah, get back, get back, get back, get back.
Yeah, I think we should probably play it safe.
Yeah.
You do not want to get down there, get the fuck out of there.
Shit, I've got to heal. Oh shit, that would have been a disaster, I would have gone straight into custody.
Yeah, that health regen makes you forget, it makes you a bit like clumsy sometimes, it did me as well.
Yeah, complacent, yeah.
Oh, he took my fucking shield down, that was so nice. We're going so aggressive right now on these.
We are.
The sound of the Bronco is so nice.
I love it, I'm gonna keep using this actually.
Oh, you fucking cunt, I hit him 3 times.
I'm trying to get him.
Yeah, I hit him 3 in the chest, man. It was close. I'm just gonna stay back, guys. 800 seconds, by the way. I don't know why it's called a gold ticket. Is it just gold, like, the actual colour of the ticket, and then that's it, kind of thing?
I think it's just, like, with all the drills and the things that's gone on, you know, they're giving you that, and it's just like, you know, I got a golden ticket here, here's your free fucking drill, basically.
Yeah.
That's kind of what that is.
It'll be something awesome in the safe.
Watch it, mate.
Yeah, I get too cocky, get back. Hey, how's it going, Ben?
Oh, this really takes me back.
I am quite enjoying this.
I have to admit, it's actually pretty nice.
It's just the Bronco, so satisfying. I like the recoil, man. Now I've got used to it.
Yeah,
like,
it's not bad.
Shield. 700 seconds.
We're pissing this. Deal coming in.
Those are hot shit, Scully.
He's fucked up. He's out.
Oh, my bad. Thank you.
This gun's so ammo preservant, like, it's just you kill one, get the ammo, you lose, you shot.
He's down.
Uh, 11 minutes, guys.
Ah, not long.
Whoever's got the best accuracy is the true Clint Eastwood.
Oh, definitely not me then.
Probably me. I rarely shoot.
You're a good shot though. You're always pretty high. Accuracy.
Yeah, but only since I use single shot weapons.
They're not spawning out the elevators, are they?
No, they are.
They are.
No, I was thinking that as well, the C4 thing, but no, don't really do anything.
Yeah, I think they don't drop down from the air vents back here.
No, they just dropped out of the vent. There's no change, mate. It's just the same shit. I just think they're spawning here because we're here. Oh, fuck. No. I'm not going down. Stick it up your ass.
I think it is an endless assault.
Yeah, but it gets weaker sometimes.
And it just comes in drips and drabs, doesn't it, really?
That's kind of like Hoxton Breakout, though, isn't it? It kind of gets intense and then decreases, and intense and decreases.
Yeah, we haven't done ourselves any favours, really, but oh well.
Just don't go in custody.
Yeah. My fucking FBI. That took all my health.
Just regen, fall back, innit?
Yeah.
Mini's all over here playing whack-a-mole with the elevators.
Sorry, I'm the fastest Bronco in the First World Bank.
Fastest Bronco in town.
Yeah.
What the fuck, get out of there, Dozer.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give us a time check real quick.
All those are there.
Seconds. Don't know how many that is in minutes.
Two dice, just watch it.
Oh shit. Yep, thank you.
Asset health upstairs though, if you want it.
That's your first down of your three though, innit?
First down of that one, yeah, but screw it.
I mean, we're quite good for bags at the moment, to be fair.
Yeah.
Whoa, I just got glitched into the elevator, I'm stuck. A shield just glitched me into the elevator, dude, I'm stuck. Nice. I'm gonna have to leave and rejoin now. Awesome. I'm so glad. I'm so glad I didn't drop my bags.
You gotta be a cheater anyway, just gonna even come back.
There's like loads of cars under the map and shit.
Weird.
Fuck.
Get a couple of screenshots while you're there.
I'm just gonna get out of here before we get accused of fucking cheesing these.
Yeah.
So Cole just walks out there casually.
Did he?
Yeah, like,
da-da-da-da. Lad on tour. I'm so glad I didn't drop my bags. That's fucking cushy as fuck.
Yeah, and you have full ammo bag, right?
No. I had full ammo anyway, so I wasn't like... I think I better not do the same. Yeah, I'm staying away from them now, mate. I'm not getting nowhere near. I was right underneath and then two shields swung in and I think they dragged me under. It's funny because now I say that loads of shields are swinging in.
350 seconds.
Stay away as well, because we can't afford you to go under or anyone else really.
6 minutes.
Got it.
You ready to get your meat sweats on and put the tile things on?
No problem, dude.
get them meat sweats on. Oh, I could just drop right on my head then.
Up. This is surprisingly piss.
We're just controlling the assault, they're not getting a chance.
It's fucking crazy.
Yeah, they even doors are spawning.
Wrecked Exor, got all three of them.
Yeah, lucky shot.
Oh fuck.
Nice teamwork.
Beep 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 beep.
Oh my god, he took a dive down the elevator shaft and shot him in the head.
Fuck, falling down an elevator shaft in real life.
4 minutes, guys.
I need to stop doing that, going in for the ammo on the elevators. That's just gonna get me stuck again.
Just back up once you see the cable.
Alright, shit's nearly done, man. 200 seconds.
Remember, guys, we're doing this Broncos only, and we've already found the safe with the golden ticket in, so we have that, so we'll be opening that on stream as well when we're done here.
Oh, you think it's going to be something to open, like, in the menus?
Yeah.
It is, it's where the drills are. You get a free shit. Bank drill or something, vault or whatever.
Oh, is that what it is?
It is, yeah.
Do you want to drop a health bag here, Xor?
Yeah, drop a health bag, mate.
There's one down, in the back.
Draw one here as well, man, since we're all up in the screw.
I'm gonna need a heal now anyway, so...
Sniper's out somewhere there.
I'm just not going under 50 ammo right now on my Bronco, it's ridiculous.
No, it wasn't, it's just a weird... I thought it was a sniper.
We've got about 2 minutes left, mate, so...
Oh shit.
2 minutes, bang on. Fucking this compared to Payday the Heist, fucking hell. It's like, it's crazy, man. Like, if you watch our video on that, that was fucking...
You couldn't be running around.
No. Like this. That was... And that was desperate for ammo as well.
I reckon this would be desperate though, man, but we all know what we're doing. You know what I mean? Like, me and Exorta played a game of First World Bank with some Publix yesterday. It was fucking carnage. You know, we had like 3 bags dropped before we even got into the vault corridor.
Oh my god.
Screen cracked.
He's down. Alright, I'll go do the vault then, shall I?
Oh? Did you hear that, Isora?
No.
Second bullet I shot then, it was like... It made like a really weird whistle noise after
seconds,
I shot
yeah.
it. Black Dozer.
tried a nade. I want to use it.
Oh my god!
Rest in pasta.
Rest in pasta.
Fucking hell, that's crazy.
The cops are like, oh my god, they've got Broncos. Retreat!
I think next we should do melee only.
I think we fucking should, yeah.
Rocket launcher and melee
fucking
only.
Fucking overdrill death wish, fucking melee only. Only using fists. Let's do it.
You know, it would be quite funny if they added to the game like a ballistic knife.
Oh,
fucking
no.
One of them projectile knife things.
Yeah. Oh, don't give them the idea, fucking hell.
Projectile knife pack, courtesy of LA Cook.
They're illegal as fuck, like everywhere, I swear.
Yeah,
those
they
ballistics
are.
Nice. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun. It's open.
Alright.
Let's just all move this gold.
Your limbs are gonna be screaming after carrying all this gold.
Yeah, you know that.
That's what fucking Vlad says, isn't it? On fucking Aftershock.
Here we fucking go.
Make sure you inspire everybody. Come on, it's a race, guys.
Fucking race.
Jesus.
I'm just shooting the bags, fuck that.
The Broncos are fucking stupidly powerful now.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy, isn't it?
Yeah.
We're just doing this for tradition, like we did it on Payday the Heist.
Yeah. I might start using this fucking gun more often, Jesus. I've never actually used this in Payday the Heist before, or Payday 2 before. I might actually go down back to the old days, just using normal pistol and that's it.
This is a bit dirty actually.
Yeah, that's what I mean, like, you know, we kind of had a choke on the thing, now it's kind of going to get a bit out of control.
Yeah, fucking, well, the movement speed, you can't evade their shots.
That's it, MC. That didn't take that long, actually.
Speed run, overdrill run.
Definitely not a speed run.
All loot. Go and get some health if you can, mate.
Yeah, this is where it's getting dirty, especially because we're on a fucking endless assault because we did that drill early.
Shit, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I'm black and white, you need to drop a health. Oh, there's no health, okay. That's very bad. That's very bad. If I go in custody, that's it, I'm fucked.
We need to try and push a hole through these.
Easy enough.
Right, if you want to make some moves, do it now, though, it's clean.
That right side. Might have hit it. Yeah, this is fucking nasty now, isn't it?
Not really.
Well, I don't know.
We cleared that out fairly fucking quickly, actually.
Just keep moving them bags.
Yeah,
I mean, it'll be easier when we're in this hallway. Fuck's sake, that painting does not allow you to pick up bags when it's on it.
I know, it's a bitch.
Yeah, try not throw any bags on that. Keep it up, we're doing good here. take us no time. We keep this train like sort of thing going on. One person gets each like
increment.
Yeah, that's good.
I think we should have one guy just hovering though.
Are you guys basically doing that when you're in line with that corridor?
It's just when we're pushing into that fucking.
Oh yeah, fuck me, yeah. Well, we'll get it right up to the vent and then we'll have one person just putting it in, press cover or something.
What we should probably do is get them all to the point I'm throwing them to, and then once they're all there, we'll move up like we did. Kind of thing.
Yeah.
Like we'll all regroup and then we're all closer together.
Yeah.
Watch it, they're coming on your right side too.
Yeah, I've got. I'm a dart. Like four shields.
I'm gonna push through the fucking wall.
I've got a lot of bags here still, fuck me. Anyone want to switch? I've got full health. You have low health, Connor.
Yeah,
come back here, mate.
Yeah.
Regen. I want some action, baby.
Fuck me, I'm getting. Oh,
careful. Okay, somebody's gonna have to switch spots with me, it's getting nasty.
Are you black and white?
No, oh, it's just fucking, I want to regen, they're coming in big dribbles here.
Come back with me then, Luke, and let his daughter and Liam hold
up.
I'm going this right side.
My onslaught of shields, Jesus Christ.
Tell me if you want me to drop this one of these ammos at all.
Yeah.
Oh, that fucking FBI bastard. Sucking hidden away.
Watch
there.
Shit, there's a lot lurking around.
Yeah, it's gonna be continuous. We need to just, like, really get moving.
Well, we're nearly done with the ones, I think, anyway, in the vault.
Do you reckon I should carry the video on just to show the vault thing open, just for the fuck of it? It's a bit different to usual, but, I mean, I'm sure people want to see that shit. Well, I'm talking about the drill, I'm talking about the reward from this golden ticket.
Right.
Yep.
What's happened to you, Zero?
Sorry, buddy. Coming back now.
I know, I thought you crashed or something the way you just landed. It's cool. Right, we're nearly done with them, and actually, the ones in the initial vault. Probably about 10 left.
It's a regen. That fucking shield is a problem. Go on the other side to get a shot on them.
If you need to switch, Luke, tell me.
It's right, this right side. They're all on that left side.
Right, one more in the initial vault, and I'm done with that.
Now they're coming right side that I've pushed up to this side. That's... What the fuck? Careful. Oh yeah, I better not put bags in. I might crash.
Yeah, that's why we should really kind of maybe switch.
Oh no, I'll get them there. It's just... I'm doing alright here.
There's just an endless piss of bags, dude.
There's an endless piss of assault.
Just think what's at the end of the guys.
Out of that massive pile, Liam, we took the same one. And it stopped me picking out. I can't believe that. That's so crazy. Right, they're out of the gas corridor thing, like the gas chamber.
Now we've pushed up to here, they're not like, it's not as bad, we're getting them.
Yeah.
It's back in that choke, innit?
Still pretty brutal, but... Got him.
Oh, we're nearly done here. I can't get these two bags, Connor.
Hold on, there you go. I'll budge them out.
Nice.
Fucking gold all the fucking time.
When you get a moment, Connor, you could drop a bag right here. It would be nice so we can actually hold this.
Underneath that camera there.
Yeah, this is getting bad.
That's it, it's empty.
Oh, Ainsley. Ooh, I got back up. I need ammo. I'm hitting this one.
That's what I save my ammo for, man, so we can get some more dynamic positions.
We're good.
So what's the plan here? Are we going to stack these a bit closer and then we're just going to mass dump them or
just
what?
Just keep fucking throwing them, like, just do whatever as long as you're moving bags. So
as long
many.
As your bags on your back, I don't give a shit.
Yeah. As long as your bag mauling, it's all good.
I think we should come back and do it Benetti's only.
Fucking.
Fucking hell, should we just do it with every gun in the game? Just fuck it, yeah. Bows only. Fuck it.
Do a whole series of just fucking, yeah.
Welcome to Payday the Heist, only using your fists. 145 plus, let's do this.
Kung Fu chops only.
Come on guys, let's get this done in under an hour. Come on, that's the challenge.
7 minutes, you're gassed.
No, I'm not. We got seven, this. Seven nah, we can do it. How much you want to bet? Come on, let's get our jets on. We got this. That's the challenge, lads. Under an hour.
Two dozers.
Okay, use that nade if you have to. Exhort was nearly down.
I'm buying a nade. Stun the other dozer as well. Oh fuck, I'm out of
bronco. Another.
Throw that nade is all we need.
Let's put a stone.
Are you going?
Nearly there.
Keep it up, we're getting it in. Come on, we can do it under 50 an hour. Well, I caught it.
How many do you reckon left on the floor? About 40 bags?
Yeah, but they're nice and close, just keep throwing them in.
There's six here. About six. Six.
Get
How's he doing that to you? Fucking cunt, that's bullshit. Ow.
That's it, it's clean.
Get those bags in. Cover him.
6 minutes. Ow.
Come on, guys, get them all in.
That's
I got these fuckers.
We're gone. Right, I'm gonna hit health before we leave.
Fucking hell, you put that in quick.
Yeah, it's done with.
Come on, we got 4 minutes. Stick close to me, all cloaker, watch it.
Oh.
Hit that, there's a health just up there.
Going for it.
Got me.
Cloaker there, then.
It's funny how we did this with just endless assault as well. That's hilarious.
Oh fuck, Zero's behind. Hang on, just wait here a sec.
Yeah, you said go back for health, so I'm back.
Oh, I said over here, mate.
Oh, one
here. That's right. Hit this health exhaust.
That pistol missile was a good choice, wasn't it?
Go.
Alright, we got. Let's go.
Are we gonna try our luck on the stairs?
Oh, yeah.
It's open.
Tasty chicken.
We've already done the hard work.
Yeah, all the fucking legwork down here, ghost town. Guess that's the price you pay for an endless assault, isn't it?
And that's where it was, guys.
Yeah, I just shot a load of bullets, making that accuracy even lower. God damn.
Sweet, sweet.
Oh athlete. Shit, yeah, fuck, we got 3.5 minutes to get all them bags in. Ooh. Ooh.
No.
No. No way. I don't know, keep going, let's do it.
Wait, there's a bag stuck?
Yeah, yeah, just keep moving them.
No, it's stuck.
It's stuck.
Nah, you're seeing it wrong, mate. It's different for us. It's fine.
It's different for me.
I just blew it out of a grenade.
Yeah, no.
It's like some heist, man. Like we see it on the ground, but you'll see it up there.
It could be possible, this.
Oof, I don't know, mate. That is a fucking ton of bags.
How many bags are in right now? 10 additional.
No way.
I might get some levels here, I think. I might
do you imagine
up.
Wick was here? Run!
Yeah, run!
I don't know, we're doing alright, guys. I don't know, maybe. She needs to get on this big pile here. Oh, and the fucking cops are gonna slow us down, aren't they?
Ivo. Rozzers.
Keep moving those bags.
That bottleneck, they're fucked.
Two minutes.
We need to all move bags. Zero, move his bags, man. We can do it.
Yeah, 23 are in, and we was on 70 something last time we did it, weren't we?
Yeah, like 84.
Yep.
No way.
Yep. It might be possible there.
Okay, I'm throwing a bag. I'm doing that, blowing forward.
Fucking cunt, you almost killed me.
Get them bags in.
For a minute.
No way.
No way, yeah.
Yeah, that's a no way. But that's right.
Eliminate.
Imagine the SWAT van being here.
No way.
That'd be a big fuck you, basically. Yeah, it just comes out of this garbage truck. Just drives out of it.
50 bags deep.
Ugh.
I'm so done listening to Cycle. It's delivered. It's secure. It's delivered. It's secure.
Oh yeah, I hear that, yeah.
It says it really nonchalantly as well, that's what's annoying me the most. It's like an assault off a stealth mission or something.
Fucking hell, how many fucking bags? Jesus.
63 at the minute.
Yeah, we're on 60 something.
I'll be done in a minute. Done before 1 minute one.
What's whatever's in two, that fucking safe?
A big card with a middle finger on it.
That'll be epic.
Nah, it's gonna be a weapon skin, dick butt.
Oh.
Dick butt.
DJ Kelly'd weapon skin.
It's not, you basically, you just get a red knife £65 back.
Big fucking digs right there.
Done.
Oh, look at that. LA leaderboard. Oh.
Most downs included.
Oh, come on. I have 492 kills. Go fuck yourself.
Really? Take a screenshot of that. That's crazy.
278.
My hit accuracy was 50%.
55.
I thought my accuracy was shit.
I got a level reduction, the bastards.
Broncos only.
90.
Yeah, end the video, I'm definitely going to show that vault opening real quick, why not? Fuck it. Oh!
Oh my god! I'm gonna open me vault now, I suppose.
How's that work?
I don't know, mate. Go to Steam inventory, presumably. There you go, first world drill. Alright.
Open safe.
Ooh. No, the skins look like shit, I'm not gonna open that. Fuck
that. GG. Classic tiles.
What'd you get?
Classic tiles. Oh yeah.
Classic tiles?
Yeah, I got some tiles on my group because...
So, does that mean that this crate is only available right now every time you do that? And you get one every single time, because that's crazy otherwise.
Sorry mate, I got to finish the video. Thanks for watching, guys.